I am excited to see you again. I hope you will find time to learn more about the wonderful wildlife. And not to forget sharing these videos with friends too. Platax Teira, also known as the Teira Batfish, Longfin Batfish, Longfin Spadefish, or Round-Faced Batfish, is a fish from the Indo-West Pacific. It occasionally makes its way into the aquarium trade. It has a dark blotch under the pectoral fin, with another long dark mark above the base of the anal fin. Looked at from the side, it has a roughly circular body with a low hump on the nape. This fish is usually silver, gray, or brownish. It has a blackish band through the eye and another band with the pectoral fin. They will change color from silvery white with no bands to brown with darker banding as you watch, and then fade back to silver again. In Australia, it can be found from the central coast of Western Australia, around the tropical north of the country, and south to the southern coast of New South Wales. In India, it was reported from the Gulf of Mannar. They are known to reside among floating seaweed, debris, and artificial reefs. The species occurs in shallow coastal habitats to deeper offshore. It is an omnivore. It will eat plankton, sessile invertebrates, small invertebrates, and marine algae. They are a very peaceful and social fish, and will form schools with others of their species. They should not be kept with very aggressive species that may harass them as juveniles. Teira batfish are usually rather small when first purchased, but they will rapidly outgrow a small home aquarium to reach a maximum size of 24 inches. Wonderful! You have managed to watch till end. Please come back soon, I will wait for you. Till then, take care of yourself.